explain it. I cannot explain it. Indescribable, uncontainable.
Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is Precious. I have been missing you. Yeah, like missing you so much. Okay. I am here to talk about girl stuff, and basically I will just be telling you about the basic things that any girl needs to carry in their handbag, and that is what I will be doing right here. So stay tuned and make sure you watch till the end. Thank you to everyone that took the time to subscribe, and if you're here for the first time, oh my god, welcome to This Is Precious, and you're welcome. Like, all you have to do is hit the subscribe button, and when you do that, you are part of the family and we welcome you. For my own subscribers, people that watch me, you guys are bomb, you guys are amazing, and you guys are just everything. I am just so happy. So stick around and see what I have in store for you. I'm going to call this video "What's in My Bag." Yeah, so what do I carry in this bag? Like, what do I move around with? Guys, this is small, but it carries a lot of things. Yeah, I love this bag. Pretty cheap and affordable. You can look it up if you like it as well. And I deliberately chose blue because I love how neutral it is. Like, I am just not a really bad person. I will just show you what I carry to church, an outing, like if I want to go just for a date and everything. This is what I carry with me, and I'll be showing you some of the things. So into the video, let me open my bag. I do not have anything down here. Everything is in here. So I just want to show you. I'll be removing them from here and putting them here. Don't worry, it's not going to take too long. I'll just be talking and talking. Since Corona happened, I always have a mask. So like, this is like my bag one, then there is just the one that the one with material, the one that I go around with, but in case I forget, I always have a disposable one in my bag. Like, always, do not leave this. Corona is real, very real. Don't even think it's not there. It is there. Next thing I have in my bag, I have my miracle oil, which is almost done. Like, I use it for my body, for my hands, like when my hands are dry. It is very nice, keeps your hands soft. And even I also use hand cream, but I don't know in which bag I have it, so I haven't really, I've looked guys, I haven't seen it. But so if I do not have, I always have hand cream in my bag, and the tissue oil, which is the Magnaria tissue oil. You can get it in paper. You can use it for your face, for your body, for your stretch mix. It is very nice. This is also what I have in my bag. Next item. So I have specs in my bag. Deliberately, I have two types of specs. Don't laugh at me. Do not laugh at your sister. Yeah, so deliberately, I have two types of specs. There is always, if I wear this one, I have to put back the other one in the bag. So I always have a pair of glasses because I usually forget. Like, I might leave the house and it's so inconvenient in going back to the house. I already have backup, so I'm not going to be looking around for anything. I am intelligent. Yes. Just basic headsets, which are already damaged, but I usually just have headsets in my bag just in case I meet someone that is very irritating and I don't want to talk to them. I use this. The other thing that I have for the sun is, like, maybe I just don't know, I just want to show off where I'm going, that I also have, I also have style. You get always, it's not a must, but I have it. Eh? I don't know, I have a tendency of getting things too, like a pair. Okay. I don't have hand sanitizer. We also have hand sanitizer, guys. Hand sanitizer is very good. This one is always the handbag one, so we just use it for the handbag. You might see it in the next video. Stay tuned. Yeah. So, guys, a girl is supposed to be prepared for anything. At least that's what I was taught. Yeah. So, in my bag, always there's a sanitary part. Don't be stingy. I am supposed to, in fact, let me be serious. Guys, we girls have instances where our friend messes up and you have a pad in your bag. You're like, she knows. She's a girl. Why doesn't she carry? Hey, shan. When you want to help out somebody, just give them. You know, these things are essential. So when your friend, some people are not really going to forget, or that, like some of us that don't even know the day that we're starting, we just follow the signs. And so if I miss the sign today, I am not going to know the other day. That is why I always make it a must to have a pad in my bag, like my school bag. I have a pad in my every bag so that I just don't forget in case I go somewhere and start my piece. Be a sister's keeper. This is just biscuits. We all use it and throw it away. So why stinge? Don't do that. Okay. I have a journal. So if you're like me and you think too much. I think too much, like a whole lot. So I have two of them. Somebody special gifted me the bigger one. And you know the times that God speaks to you, you are convinced of something and you just feel like you need to jot that down, or you go to church and you've heard the word and something happens and you just feel like, let me just put this down. So every girl needs to have a notebook. I write in messages, that quotes that I like, something that maybe, like, I don't know if you're like me, in the morning I wake up and I always have a verse on. It's just very important. I would request you get this anywhere you're going. And I also write in my shopping thingy, like, I am one to forget what to buy, guys. Just, but if I don't write it down, I will just meet something and buy and remember later on. So I avoid that. I would always just write my mini budget. Another thing I'm supposed to emphasize on having a notepad is mostly important because you need to read your Bible. You need to meditate on God's word. So when you're meditating and God shows you something, or God gives you a sign and says, this is what I'll do for you, or this is what I feel you should do, you should always make sure that you move with one. It is very helpful. It helps. So the next thing that I have is I have this spray. This is body mist. So I have the pink one, I have the blue one, I also have this one. This one is for my purse. It is white. Yeah. I also have this. Guys, do not even be deceived. This isn't anything special. There is nothing. I actually got it from my roomie. Like, there is nothing in here. So I have a lot of eyebrows. Get this thing and just brush, like, just to put them, like, just to make them normal. That's what I do. Like, if I feel they're just everywhere and all over the place, I use this. That's the reason why it's always in my handbag. Something that I have is FBI. From the time I started using this, I never have cracked lips. I never do that. I'm grateful to ever mix this. Thank you. Your girl is saying thank you. Yeah, it's the one that I use every day. I am just a girl that loves no makeup, gloss. That's just me. So this is something that every girl needs to have. It's gloss. I also have this in my bag. Guys, I already told you, I get things in a pair. Like, there is just always something that is supposed to be in the handbag and something that is supposed to be on the open in my closet that I use. So this one is always in my closet. But there was a day I was going to church, and it was the one that was just near, so I just put it in the bag and still in the bag. But Nivea Invisible Pure, it's very nice when you feel like you are too sweaty and everything. What you do is you get either a tissue or get wipes. I also have wipes. You get wipes, those ones from Pep, baby wipes from Pep. They were like maybe 12, so right now they could be even 20. But those wipes you get and just wipe through and get your raw and put, you'll be good as fresh. Okay, that's my hike. If you try it out, let me know. I also have this balm. This balm is dope. Times that you go to the bathroom and you wash your hands, then you do not have hand cream, or you just feel like that's a whole lot of process, I just get this, just bits of this, and put on my hands and apply. Okay, let me explain. I already said I'm not a lipstick kind of person. I am not. So what I do is, I get a nude lipstick. I need to have one in my bag, because the times that you go out and you just maybe something, like for example you went to church, like if you're like me, I don't really get to put makeup when going to church. But I just go just like that. So when I go and I want to switch or go somewhere else, or this is what I do, I just apply a nude lipstick and put the gloss, and this is what I have on right now. Today it look nice. Thank you. I know you said it looks nice. The next thing, oh my god, my back feels lighter. I will keep saying this. I get two things, a pair. So this is my special item. It's a watch. Guys, this was gifted to me by somebody very special to me. And so it's always in the bag. Always in the bag. Reason being is that there are times that I would forget to wear a watch. And as I told you, you know, you need to switch up things. You're not supposed to be like randomly. So if I was going to wear this dress somewhere, I wouldn't put up this, or I wouldn't have this on. I would just go like that. Then when I'm about to switch and go to another event, I'll put on my duku and switch up. Just see, let me show you what I mean. You see, like this is a whole item, guys. So yeah, I keep it in the bag, but I usually don't wear it because it's special. So I get scared, I spoil things, and this is not for spoiling, guys. This is my birthday gift and I love it. Yeah, so the next item that I have, did you guys see? I'm a sucker for blue. I wish I could show you my pair of sneakers. I know you guys are thinking, so this girl doesn't carry money. I do carry money. And also this piece, I have another piece that is black, but this was also gifted to me. If you gift me something, I will use it. Be rest assured, I will use it. So this is the piece that I have, a pink one. Yeah, so I have money in here. Let's see, do I even have money? I keep money in here. I have my ID, my NRC, bank card. Imagine, in a girl's purse. Yeah. Oh, I remember. I also keep jewelry in my, like those are my things that I easily use. I don't know, I'm just one person that believes that I need to be with something that makes me switch up everything. So like you get everything and have a ring on. You see? Next thing, I'm almost done. Do not be bored. We have a pen. Oh, and in my purse, guys, there's always a panty liner. I forgot. Always. So don't laugh at me. I am a candy kind of person. Because I don't like seeing babies crying. Okay, they're for me. Yes, I like than mine. But then I just don't like it if babies cry, because I feel I'm auntie. As you can see, I'm carrying auntie rich vibes. You see? And those green sweets, the minty ones. Yeah, you need them as well. And I am not a powder person, but I have this powder that I use. As you can see, it's packed very nicely. It's because it's just that one that you use when you're out and everything. This is Kiss Beauty Naked 4 Inflammable Pro Matte 24 Hours Powder Matte Finish Long Lasting or Free. I don't know about that. Let's see, because my face, I don't know if the lighting is too much or not. But yeah, so this is this we have in the bag. And oh, okay, kind of done. Only remaining with one thing, my mini toilet bag. So like in here, I only have so this one is my everyday use. So this is the powder, my foundation, it's Black Opal 24 hour. I also have, in case, this is a band, a blender, and this. And I always go with a bobbin pin. If you're a natural hair girl, you know what I mean, you know. So right now I can just, if I want to switch up this, just get pins and just hold it together and put back out. Guys, I would have switched. You would be meeting a new girl. That's it for the video. I hope you guys enjoyed seeing what's in my bag. So do not send somebody to rob me, guys. That's kind of sneezer, you know. But this is what's in my bag. And thing in there. So if you have watched this video reaching this far, I am grateful. Thank you for joining my not so entertaining video. I hope I was successful in making you, like really making you smile. That is always what I want. And this is Precious Loves You. Do not forget to share the video. Do not forget to give it a thumbs up. Like, just give me topics that you would like me to talk about, and I would be so glad to talk to you. Thank you for watching. Please do not forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Watch my other videos, and please share to your auntie, your mommy, your daddy, and everyone. Tell them this is Precious is the place to be. Thank you.